from this tiny town called Armstrong in BC. In Canada. In North America.
In the Northern Hemisphere.
In Earth.
The Milky Way.
Galaxy.
The...
I think I just won there.
What's bigger than the universe?
nothing. The universe is infinite. It goes on forever and ever. There's no end.
And ever.
Just have to add in your own little thing there.
Pretty much. That's what I do. That's
how I
roll.
Yes, roll.
I'm like, wave.
Not roll.
That's how I wave.
That's gonna do anything.
How we wave. This is how we wave.
Do it and start the music. I'm yep. Like, this is awkward silence. You know, we didn't have music right now.
We're gonna be able to tell us our first time.
I know. So nerve-wracking. I hope you're doing it right.
You never forget.
You never forget.
Okay, you first.
You never forget. It just lost all its meaning now.
I don't know. What was I gonna say?
I don't know.
I know what you were gonna say. You're gonna say you never forget your first time.
No, I was gonna say you never forget the joy that you have.
Using studded condoms.
They're in that
bag that was not alcohol.
Yeah, paper bag.
That was not alcohol.
This song doesn't go with like anything we're talking about.
But it's all boys like girls, because boys like girls is the best.
Because he touched your tummy.
He touched my tummy.
Don't even get her started. Okay, now it seems too loud. Paper bags.
Plastic hearts.
Dude, do it like that. It makes a better heart.
Doesn't
it? No, it does. It actually looks like a heart.
Oh, I should have done a circle.
But you still love me. Yeah, who wouldn't love me? Anyway, so every week we're gonna pull out like this thing on the hat. This is gonna be our topic. Our topic's over there, you should grab them.
Where am I looking?
By the magazines.
Such as graduation
and annoying friends,
music,
food and disorders,
gays,
media,
internet pervs,
loneliness,
relationships and sex,
puberty,
self injury.
Are you yourself now? I am myself. I know you looked at the whole thing, but then you looked like you're trying to hide it. Didn't work too well. Anyway, yeah, so we're gonna like put them on the hat and we're gonna have deep discussions.
Actually. Never mind.
Those are my pennies.
Yeah, no, I was gonna say we should pull one of the cat from the container.
I have another one in the bench.
Cause I like feed the cat.
And that actually wasn't cat food, there's cat litter.
That too.
Oh, we'll pay the cat litter.
Anyways.
Maybe that's why I don't see my cat around right now.
So, down if they don't see the cat. And be like, my toe, it tickles! Anyways. Did you hear that?
Hear what? I'm hearing ghosts again.
Yeah.
I have ghosts living in my walls.
And a kitten under her house.
Yeah.
No joke.
It's actually a really cute kitten.
It's gray, right?
Yeah, it's okay. Gray and white. It's a boy. My mom feeds it.
How do you know it's a boy?
Because the female ones are calico.
Are you sure?
Yeah, all calico cats are female.
It's kind of sexist.
You can't, there's like no such thing as a male calico cat.
Male. That's so sexist.
Say that a lot, male calico cat.
Male calico cat. That's so sexist, though.
Well,
is it sexist against?
Not really. You don't see, like, girls walking around with penises.
Yeah, you do. What about the ones who aren't, like, developed, right? They're, like, half girl, half boy. Or they can get, like, sex change. Cats don't have, well, you can get, like, fur change.
Shave it all off.
But then they'd be, like, one of those nympho cats.
Squall cats?
No, what are they called?
I don't know.
They actually have a name for them.
Egyptian cats.
Ew, no, like the hairless cats. What are they called? What hairless are hairless cats called?
They're called hairless cats.
No, there's a name for them, like a scientific name.
Who cares about scientific stuff?
Me?
Sorry, Miss Scientist.
Sorry, Miss Pole Dancer.
Not a pole dancer.
You're gonna be.
No, I'm not.
What an emo song.
Me, you, and my medication.
Anywho.
So, I think we're kind of stuck for topics right now. As you can probably tell.
Yep.
How long do you think we should do this for?
I don't know. How long usually are vlogs?
I don't know.
Because, I mean, like, if someone actually listens to us talk this long.
Yeah, really.
Well, yes.
About, like, nothing. Well, I guess some people have a lot of time.
Yeah, I mean, like
all
they do. I've watched some pretty interesting videos on YouTube.
I have. I spend my time doing much more interesting things.
Practicing pole dancing.
Well, yeah.
For anyway. Sure. So.
And we can't even edit this, by the way.
Yeah.
So everything you're seeing, this is just us.
We only have two digital cameras and
unedited and uncut.
Uncensored. Sorry, I said that in. Okay, anyways,
John and Kaylin.
Uncensored, uncut, and unplugged.
Unedited and unrated.
Unrated and undefined and unnatural and unusual. We're unusual. Unusual.
That's not really a good thing to admit.
It's not.
And you're like so proud of it. Oh, is my cat making an appearance again?
That's his 1 minute of fame.
Oh, he's scared.
Tanner.
Oh, he's happy. This is my cat. His name is Tanner.
He's insane?
Or a stupid, annoying cat. Whatever you want. Oh, he's shedding. I don't want you. Oh, wait. Oh,
I'm wearing black leggings.
Ew.
Oh, look at that.
That's gross.
Yeah, I'm pushing it all up into like,
Wasn't my smartest time.
Okay, anyways. This is the show for now. Tune in.
Oh, wait.
Next time.
Wait, you can also ask us questions about any of those topics you said earlier. We'll answer them all.
Leave a comment. Or reply. We'll answer any question.
Anything. You could, like, ask us anything, and we'll answer. Because we don't care what people think. We're very open people. I felt cat hair, like, all over my face now. Should I do that, too?
Did you miss the whole thing? I was like, this was, like... Anywho, we'll come up with an ending eventually.
Eventually.
So for now,
bye.
Bye.
This would be a time where you wish you could just like turn it off. Like a remote. I'm like a clicker.
Because one of us is gonna kill us two together. Okay, you ready? Okay.
One.